Well, it's going to be Earth Week, and this is a video for Refash. We are all about upcycling, and this is my upcycled jacket. I don't even remember when I bought this jacket, and this is how ignorant I was, because I didn't check what the brand was. I didn't go to their website at that time to see what kind of policies do they have. Do they have a CSR policy? Who do they give back to? What community do they give back to? I just bought it off some store, you know, on a rack, and had it forever, and I would have disposed it. I would have put it in a bin. But then my beautiful friend Maria arrives, and she's got all these beautiful embroideries done in Indonesia, and she helped me upcycle a very old jacket, which I now wear every time I travel. I call it my airport garb. Well, now I don't think I'm going to be traveling that much, clearly, no one can. But it used to be my airport jacket. So upcycled, loved forever, never going to trash it, never going into a landfill. Thank you, Refash.